Traumatic brain injury, or TBI. This can be due to a vascular problem, like stroke, or due to a blunt force, like a hard blow to the head during a hockey game.
I love the opportunity to meet some of the best and brightest students in the graduate program here at Queen's and to just share in their enthusiasm on so many interesting topics. Everything from cultural history to health to automotive software design, it was just a fantastic time.
My name is Victoria Donovan. I'm from the Center for Neuroscience Studies here at Queen's, and my research aims to improve our understanding of these cellular mechanisms from an evolutionary perspective.
I mean, it's one thing to be brilliant in your field as a researcher and be able to do whatever it is they're doing and producing and looking into, but to present it in that way that someone like me can understand it and our audience here could understand it, I was just really, really, I was thrilled to be part of it and absolutely blown away by the level of skill and talent. It was terrific.
So far, my data indicates that evolution has acted in favor of us lying low in order to stay alive. Thank you.
Winning both the People's Choice and the 3MT overall is just mind-boggling. I've never been so excited. I would definitely recommend other people to participate in the 3MT. Not only does it, as previously mentioned, force you to really understand your research and convey it to other people, but it brings things on to a personal level such that you better understand things for yourself. And with my defense coming up this summer, I'm hoping it will benefit me there as well.